Omracer here. Have a happy Easter, and we're going to enjoy for breakfast a nice Easter egg Ribwich. Which is basically Maltese bunny egg, which my mum got me, as well as Rustlers, which I also had for this weekend because I was just trying to eat less stuff. And I was meant to be on a date today with someone actually stood me up before. Lovely girl from Phoebe, just met her online. We chatted, we got in together. Yeah, of course she didn't message me, so didn't know the time. Well, we didn't know where we were meeting, we knew the times. So what happens? Well, you get to enjoy stuff. Now I've actually let this cool down for a little bit, but it's been one of the hottest of heat waves as well. This is very gooey and very sticky. Barbecue sauce, Easter egg, and you know, the ribwich. Hopefully she replies to me eventually today, but she's had like 4 days to reply and I've had nothing. It's like really worrying me, so yeah, I don't know what to do. Lucky I got this iPhone. Because now I can film properly. This is done today. But hopefully in May, several meetups are happening before my next holiday, which is the same thing again.
Go for it.
Now I'm waiting for the conference start. It's about 12.
But he's doing a wheelie.
Liverpool Street, I would never expect.
This is so lovely.
Works now nicely. That was absolutely lovely. And sometimes you just need a bit of chocolate to goodness anyway. Yeah. I'll try and get more stuff out soon. Hopefully, maybe I do meet this person. I do meet Chloe again. But we'll see, because it's been a lot of Chloe's and ups and downs at the moment. We'll see where we go. And hopefully things get better from there. Omracer is out.